to be careful. We cannot knock the vehicle. It's dangerous.
To headquarters. We're by the machine. We begin the search.
We identify the location and the type of explosive. I know this type. Can you run alongside that long?
Sure, I can.
Okay, I made it.
Weren't all the machines out of the race course?
There! Enemies! They're armed!
They won't acknowledge our call. I think they are life source.
Destroyed enemy vehicle. We were able to prevent the life source's diversion plan, but their leader was apprehended. How could Koten procure weapons when they were supposed to be destroyed? Alicia had the reply. We did not know the details, but she was here to destroy the boss behind Koten. I was determined to fight with Alicia to beat the boss.
With Alicia on the team, Blue Wing went after Life Source, and Life Source came back more violent. Life Source took the course of what one would call a gamble. Counterattack.
A group of Life Source people entered our main headquarters of WSP Japan branch. They came to blow us up. But they were detected by the security system. They escaped with all the explosives. If we can get them, it will help us with the investigation. Go after them and arrest them.
Lucky they didn't blow us up.
Maybe this is their last resort. Get them.
Blue Wing, proceed.
Thank you.
orders to all Blue Wing. Unidentified vehicle approaching. Watch out.
Good. Destroyed enemy vehicle. We arrested one of the leaders of Life Source. Confessed that they had a vast plan to devastate the whole of the new city capital buildings. The attack on our headquarters was only a prelude. They probably will try again, but it won't be easy. We will stop them. Devastation of the new city. Thanks to the hard work of the National Police and Blue Wing, their plan came to light. They developed a new type of virus, which they were going to transport by truck and then spread it. Soon, they were going to put their plan into effect. We did not have much time left. Destruction Project.
We found out the whole plan of Life Source was to pollute the city. The plan was to spread the new virus in the city. The trucks with the virus are already heading toward the city. Arrest them before they make a move. It's all or nothing. Don't let any escape. Be careful.
This is serious. I'm getting nervous.
Yeah, but Aki, you don't seem nervous. You look calmer than usual.
I agree. I can't stop shivering.
So, you are nervous too?
Nervous and excited. I'm also anxious. I'm from the Defense Force. I volunteered to protect people. I could not ignore the increase in crime, so I became a policeman. I am proud to be here. And I'm happy to be here. Mayuzumi, how about you? You seem calm.
Me? Police blood. Maybe.
You were from police family, weren't you?
Yes, my father and grandfather are cops. I knew I would be one when I grew up. I know that this mission is my fate.
If you fail, it's the end. No mistakes allowed.
Blue Wing, proceed.
There are escort vehicles with the truck that is carrying the virus. Be extra careful.
The leaders of Life Source were apprehended, and the cult was forced to disorganize. And with the confessions of the leaders, there is still a shadowy organization behind them. It is called the Sky Guild. They are the terrorists that have been very active recently, and that controlled Koten and Life Source from the background. They must be the ones that Alicia was after. Now we know.
Was finally able to identify the world-class terrorist organization Sky Guild. We still don't know much about them. Though we worked hard, we still could not get information about them. Time just kept on ticking. Just then, Koten approached us with a deal. Ingmar Bertolucci. You have nerve coming here.
Aren't you nervous coming here?
So, anyway, what's the deal?
I'll give you some information in exchange for my safety.
How's that?
Do you want to know the objective of Sky Guild? They want to destroy everything. They want to annihilate this Earth. That's it. though they said it was a cleansing of the world. We are businessmen. With the world gone, we can't do business.
What for? Why do they want to destroy the world?
Nuclear bombs. Sky Guild has enough to destroy the world several times over.
That much? Wow.
After the Cold War, they bought up nuclear facilities.
And after they destroy the world, what then?
They are going to create a new world with the only, the Chosen.
Hell no, the Chosen.
Their leader has absolute genes. The hybrid human. He is not human.
Absolute genes? Hybrid human? What is he?
His name is Ingmar Beltreach.
Ingmar Beltreach. I can't believe it. However, our investigations prove it. Ingmar and Sky Guild's objective is to destroy the world. Drugs and Speedmax help to finance their objective. At least these help them get closer to destruction.
This is really unbelievable.
Can Kotan be trusted?
It works out, though. I've been on this case a while. I know about the struggle between Ingmar and his uncle.
His uncle?
Don't have time to explain now. The main reason for coming to Japan was for this. And where is the nuclear facility? Ingmar is there?
That is in Russia. Headquarters say so. I'm wondering if I should send you there.
Let us go, boss, really?
Even if you don't give us the okay, I'm going. You can't stop me.
Well, Kawase.
Yes. This is the Sky Guild nuclear facility in the Russian Far East. It's a few miles away from the Russian port. Our sources say they are ready to launch. The only way to stop them is to get there. However, we do not have the okay from the Russian WSP. So Blue Wing cannot move. Russian police take time for decisions. We don't go without their permission. We cannot move into Russia without authority.
So?
It's not in my character to sit around. Why don't we go to the Russian port?
Boss, send us at least to the Russian port.
Stay until we have the authority. This is delicate. I don't want an international crisis. Matsudaira, you wait for authority there. We'll take care and good luck.
Including Matsudaira and Alicia, only 5 can go into Russia. We cannot change the vehicles once we are in Russia. As to the weapons and ammunition, air units will supply. Be extra careful with the preparations.
Blue Wing, here we go!
WSP, disarm and get out of the vehicle. Repeat, disarm and get out.
Ingmal has the Russian police in his pocket. Looks like trouble.
Ingmal thinks ahead. He knew our moves.
Can he control the Russian police?
Not at all. At least he owns the nuclear facility. Anyway, I don't want to waste time here.
What do you have in mind?
We just move ahead, of course.
To do it fast.
we ran through the Russian checkpoint and headed to the Sky Guild nuclear facility. Time to missile launch was ticking. We came to the point of no return. It was time for battle. We had to put a halt to Ingmar and his Sky Guild. As we drove through the steppe, many thoughts came to mind.